The adventure begins here at 106.7 The Fan. I'm with Lisa Ann.
Are you ready for us to show you some beautiful sights and have some fun?
Oh, we're gonna have a blast. We're going all around DC, Arlington, Fairfax. I'm gonna show her the way the DMV is.
All right, I can't wait. Let's do this. Studio, get hazy, relaxing. The numbers go up, anchor light true enough. Like a homie, yeah, he killing it on Wall Street. We're out and about. Look at us.
Yeah, look at the waterfront here at Nick's Riverside Grill. We're about to go on the paddle pub. Lisa, you look like you're having a great time.
Having a great time. I let the fro flow today and just gonna live it up. Like, wait each day. Don't take me for stupid. Don't take me for dumb. Watch me count up my digits. Give me bloody thumbs. I stay on the ground. Watch me wait in the cut while I tell my team wait till we fuck this shit up. It's so enticing and shit. Counting and spending and riding the whip. One day I'll buy the crib. That's why I got me the tat on my wrist. My team gon' eat, getting them fat to the roadie don't fit. Too many diamonds on top of the bezel, I can't even ride with this shit. Cooking this shit on a skillet, I counted my blessings. Yeah. Come to the game with some diligence, retiring on islands like Gilligan. I just came to.
All right, Adam Epstein here with Lisa Ann on the paddle pub. Just checking in with you on our video of the day. Lisa, having a good time?
Having a great time. It's beautiful out today. I love this whole situation. This is good work, Adam.
We're talking about the NBA game last night. It looks like the finals are now set because Milwaukee still has one more game to win,
yeah. But
we know Golden State's there,
yeah.
And you were just amazed with Draymond Green.
Yeah, because what he does in the playoffs, the way he can step on the gas in the playoffs is just unbelievable, and he doesn't get enough credit for the way he facilitates the ball. You know, blocks, rebounds, if you own him in fantasy basketball, you know what I'm talking about. But last night, it just should have ended with a three-point shot that Steph made. Let's face it, the NBA travels now. We're dancing around the court. 25 steps, yawn, travel.
It's the Euro step, that's what happened.
You can't end the game, and I've got to stay up while we were live on air last night doing my show on Sirius. So for me, it was like, just let this be over so I can pay attention to my job. So hard to be live on air during like a tie, 30 seconds left. You're like, oh, just get it done.
Yeah, and so Lisa Ann, adult film star, a superstar, I should say. And everyone's telling me, I have to ask her, who her top three is. Like, who is the top three of all time? And, like, where do you put yourself? Because, I mean, there's millions of them out there.
There's millions of us out there. Yeah, we are everywhere. It's really hard for me to give a top three because I'll leave somebody out and they'll get...
Nicole Aniston.
Amazing.
Gianna Nicole.
Amazing.
Corey Chase.
Amazing. I just worked with Corey Chase in Billions. She was in my episode with
me. Oh, my gosh.
Yes. So, it's kind of hard to pick a top three. There's a lot of great performers, a lot of legendary people.
But, like, how do you put yourself in that? Because, like, it's so hard because, like, you're, like, the OG. Like, I was talking to my friends. They were like, you're legit going out with the OG star. She's the best. I'm saying you're the best. And how do you not say you're the best then? You
know? I like to say I'm a rite of passage. I'm kind of a rite of passage into, you know, guys understanding themselves, right? So I may not be the best, but I think everybody has breezed by me and utilized my presence in one way, shape, or form. May I not be there wholly, I am there in spirit, and so that's where I rate myself. Just really a rite of passage for men in the world.
I'll tell you this, she's a great time to hang out.
Thanks.
I'm having a blast.
Don't faze me, all these shady people trying to play me. Moving slowly, let the studio get hazy, relaxing.
All right, we're out at Atlas Body Works. Lisa Ann and Adam Epstein made our trip around DC. Now we're in Fairfax, and I'm sure you're having a good time here. I can already tell you're glowing.
I'm loving this. This is amazing. You got my body scan for the first time in my whole life, and I got to see all the results. And Atlas Body Works has so many different things that, you know, this is part of what brought us together as friends, was you telling me about this place. And I'm
right.
Like, this is my life. And now here I see how you roll. It's very cool.
I know. And you asked me, what did I learn about myself? I learned my posture was wrong. What did you learn about yourself while you were here?
I learned that hard work pays off. And I feel pretty good about my numbers.
I know,
and I feel
right?
good about my future risk level.
Top percentile.
Top percentile. Athletic. Athletic she is.
Me and Hef gon' kill it. Super sound drop missiles. And I promise I'll miss them. Never promise how to live. I just can't.
Today was totally awesome, and we ended it at one of my favorite restaurants, True Food.
Yep, I had a grass-fed burger. Never had that before, but I liked it. I'll be having that again.
I had the quinoa burger, vegan style. Amazing.
We just had an incredible day, though. Lisa, I'm going to miss you so much.
I'm going to miss you, too. But we're going to stay connected forever. don't forget to listen to the podcast Overtime we did the other day. It's awesome.